On May 28th, it was announced that the National Health Foundation partnered with Los Angeles City and County and local hotel to secure housing for homeless. Congrats. That is, sounds like you are leading the way through this whole entire COVID pandemic and creating immediate response to something that is needed. How did you even launch something like Project Room Key? This is incredible.
Los Angeles has about 35 hotels right now that are serving as Project Room Key. It's for individuals that are more susceptible to the virus. What they did not have is a recuperative care Project Room Key. Mm-hmm. And so what they were finding is that each of these Project Room Key hotels, there was a cohort of individuals that had medical needs that those facilities simply could not take care of. And so we approached the city and the county and said, hey, you should open one of these Project Room Keys as a big recuperative care and take those individuals from each of those other sites, bring them to us, and let us provide the medical care that they need. And that's what they did. So we have a contract through the end of the year, actually. It's supposed to be 90 days, but it just got re-upped to the end of the year. And we have 90 individuals there in a hotel. We have nursing staff, social service staff, the same model that I just described to you, but we just kind of took a hotel and turned it on its head and created a recuperative care.